Marylanders pay a lot of money in federal taxes. How much of this money per capita comes back to help build hospitals, roads, and schools? 6 years ago, when the present senator took office, Maryland stood 39th in the nation. In 1964, Maryland dropped to 44th. In 1965, Maryland plunged to 48th place. Last year, Maryland hit bottom. It was 50th. Let's put Maryland back on the map by putting Mac Mathias in the U.S. Senate.